to cuddled up with Harkin, damn that she loved you.